Right. Obviously, I wasn't planning on making a video today, but we're doing it. We're gonna do this. Welcome back to my channel, guys. I am super comfy. It's 6 o'clock at night and it's pitch dark out. I'm not okay with this. It's ruining my soul. So I was listening to some music and I was like, let's make a November playlist. Yay! Okay, I know. It's the moment you've all been waiting for. So if you want some new music, continue watching. Heads up, I don't have like a specific kind of music that I listen to. I mean, recently I've been like super alternative indie, singer-songwriter. But I'm just gonna kind of throw in the mix of what I've been listening to recently. I'll leave my Spotify link in the description below. So if you guys wanna go check out a playlist, you guys can go do that. I have like 15 or something, and I guarantee I have something that you'll probably like. Except country. I don't have any country, okay? So giddy on up out of here. Ain't no breaks. Roxanne. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her at a party in the hills, yeah. She just wanna do it for the thrill, yeah. She put my name on yellow hearts. Her favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard. I said she was a work of art. Work of art.
But I love it when you try to save me, cause I'm just a lady. So away.
Bars have something I can do you so recklessly. It hit me like a tidal wave, I'm falling on. You got me hypnotized, mesmerized, wrapped around your finger till the lights go low.
I literally have so much more music, and just I don't even know which ones to choose because I have so many. So if you like my music, if you think it's cool, go click the Spotify link below and give me a follow. And also give this video a thumbs up if I should make more playlists, like maybe like I'll do like a monthly playlist video. Could be fun. If you did like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, you know the drill. I don't have to tell you. Okay, bye.
I'm off the tab at a synthetic sundown, 45 minutes till the shit set it. Two folk coming heavy like a bench pressing, and I'm gonna deliver her.
Bye, guys.